What are we doing to ensure A, the safety, and B, that this does not continue to be passed around? Are we having special cleaning procedures? Are we having special hand washing procedures? Because I read, Dr. Webb, on the website today, and I looked at the board agenda, that you said our attendance is the best it had ever been, although we have been going through some sickness. We're going to push forward because kids can't learn if they're not at school. Attendance probably looks really good because what happens is we disenroll. They become unserviceable. So attendance probably looks really good. But in reality, that's not what the attendance numbers are.
We know we have many kids in school. We know we have a lot of sick kids. I know people that are sick. And we deal with that. Every year we deal with that. And I understand we've got about 600 kids at home. But I also know we've got about 5,000 kids in school. So that's not counting these preschool head start. So while